Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. In this video, I'm going to show you how to wire a Festa AMG radon fan. This happens to be an AMG Spirit. So we'll start by opening up the box. We've got the fan here and the instructions that come in the box that show the wiring diagram. So keep that handy. We're going to remove these two Phillips screws. And we've got a label in here, and then there should be a bag of screws in here that we can dump out. All right, now our cord. We've got a Radonaway cord. We'll put the link in the description. We can start with putting the bushing onto the cord, and we're going to do it so that the nut part faces the prong of the cord, and then we're going to push this through the opening. And then we'll take this part of the bushing, this part that's flat, that's got the circles on it, is going to go towards the mounting surface there. And then we can get this started by threading it in. And then we can tighten this up. So we're just going to tighten up this nut. And we'll hold this inner one from spinning. All right, now we're ready to wire our radon fan. So we're gonna take our green on our ground and connect it to the ground on here, which is the yellow and green wire. And they have these WAGO connections. So we'll insert that in and then snap the lever down, give it a tug test so we know it's in fully. Now we're gonna take our blue wire on the fan and connect that to our neutral or common on the plug end, which is the white wire. And then we've got our black wire on the cord, which is going to connect to the black terminal here. And the black would be our supply. If you're looking to replace your radon fan, I've got two resources to tell you about before we get back to the video. The first is our Amazon store, where you'll find radon alarms, monitors, tools, replacement parts, and fans. The second is our radon fan replacement guide. Since manufacturers periodically change model names or discontinue fans, we've created this guide to help you choose the correct replacement fan. Click the link in the description or the pinned comment to learn more. And now those are fully in. We can stuff everything back in the electrical box here and pull out the cord as needed to make room for it, as it's a pretty tight fit. And then we can tighten up the outer portion of this grommet, and that's going to snug down on the cord. And you don't need to over tighten this. They are plastic threads, so you just want it to snug down where you can't pull in or out. And then we can put on our electrical box cover. But before we do that, if you are replacing an external radon system where the fan is on the outside of the house, you are likely going to find conduit. So it's going to be Romex inside the conduit. And we find a lot of times that this rubber O-ring right here is deteriorated and cracked. So you may have to replace that. And before you replace the outside radon system, make sure that you disconnect the power and shut off the breaker to avoid getting shocked. The connection process is going to be the same, except you'd use this and your Romex that's in the conduit. Now we're ready to put our cover back on. Don't need to over tighten these. And that's how you wire a Festa AMG radon fan. This wiring should apply to most of their radon fans. Until next time, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Thank you so much for watching.